and welcome to our episode of Out in the Wild Presents Deserted. Howdy, my name is Tacoma Accent, and today I'll be teaching you how to survive out in the desert. Now, we are in the remote village of Iraq, and we were put here because our plane was blown up for some reason, and I don't really know what happened, but anyway, we're out in the middle of the desert, and I figured why not make a show. So, we're making a show. First of all, I already said we're in the desert, so let's meet our team.
Go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Jesus McGrathlin.
On Cactus Berry.
Oh my gosh, look what we have here. It's a poop. Let's poke it with a stick. Look, a stick. It is very hard poop. It might be from a deer, or an elk, or Bigfoot, or human. I don't know, but it's pretty thick poop.
I am Cactus Bear.
We already know. All right, so we're starting out just to look at a couple of scenery things here. First we got this, I think it's called a cactus. It looks kind of funny, actually.
In Mexico, we call Big Turd.
Big Turd. Hey, Jesus, stop shooting the Big Turd. So, that's called a cactus. This is a different kind of cactus. If you notice,
I think they're the potato chips.
It's potato chip cactus. It's got
I
some...
I ain't no potato chip. That's a cactus.
Yeah, it's potato chip cactus.
Oh, snap.
Now we got...
I banged it and broke my gun.
We got some prickers, and those things will kill you, so don't even try to go near those. Here we got a hot dog cactus, because they look like little hot dogs coming off, you know.
It's called a sausage cactus.
That there's a sausage cactus.
It's growing ketchup.
It's growing ketchup. Look at that. Whoa. Shut the front door. That looks like ketchup. Let's keep going and look at some other kind of cactuses we got. Here's a dead bush. Oh, you dropped your gun there, Jesus. So we have a nice...
Oh my God!
Here we found a skull head and still got the jaw bones and the eye bones and the nose bones intact. And what can you have to say about it? Okay, well... It's weird. So, we're just gonna put this back because I don't really know what to do with the skull and I don't know what that means, so let's go.
Looks like it was attacked by a hippopotamus. There's hippopotamus here in the desert.
A rhinoceros! What?
Hippopotamus!
Okay,
now we start another.
Okay. Jesus got a dang cactus stuck in his foot. So.
Ay, Dios mío.
Oh my God. So I think you're supposed to get a stick and poke that. Get a stick. That's it. Okay. We know.
Oh my God.
What'd you find there?
I found giant hanging poo.
Is that hanging poo?
It's a giant seed. Oh God.
What is it?
I don't know.
Dango.
But it looks like an African bat.
What?
Oh my God. Oh my God. It's an African bat. Oh, it's blood. Run! Run, Cactus Berry! Run!
eat it?
We have been walking for 8 days!
I'm Cactus Bear.
That's bad.
I have an imaginary watch now.
Hey, y'all! What's that fruit down there?
Oh my god! Food!
Is that wild cactus fruit?
I don't know.
It doesn't matter.
It's a cactus berry.
Let me have a bite of that.
No.
I feel.
I need a bite. I need a bite.
I feel a little. I feel
a little strange.
Oh, me too.
I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar.
Take it away, take it away.
I think I forgot the rest.
There's a heart melt right there.
Jesse's gonna sing this song.
Cause I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Woo. If I just spread my wings, I can fly.
Shouldn't have eaten that. Man, that fruit was crazy.
What happened?
I'm never eating that fruit ever again.
I
enter this cave here.
And cactus bear.
Oh. You what? Oh my.
Oh my God! Look at it's a spider eating a birdie.
Should I shoot it? Should
look
I
at the
it?
Bones.
Oh my God.
Really big, huh?
Oh man.
Oh man. Oh man. Oh God. 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 Oh man. Oh. Oh God. Howdy, y'all. Thank y'all for a great show. We had a lot of fun. We'll be heading back to the Americas now because we got a ride. So, see you later.
I am Cactus Boy.
Hey guys, look what I stole.
Oh yeah!
Wait for me, guys.
pooping.
He make big turd.
You make big turd, eh?
Why is he walking?